At John Wayne Airport, we're making parking easier. On your way in, with new real-time information and available space displays. And on your way out, with new express exit lanes and new ticketless payment options to get you on your way home. Announcing John Wayne Airport's new parking access and revenue control system, PARCS. Here's what you need to know about PARCS. Parking space availability displays. Upon arrival, customers will see new electronic signage displaying open or full for each parking structure. New electronic signage will also display the number of spaces available on each level of the parking facility. Real-time parking data. Customers will be able to access real-time parking information by logging on to the airport's website, www.ocair.com, at home or on your mobile phone, or by calling JWA Customer Relations at 949-252-5200. Pay on foot stations. Kiosks for prepayment of parking fees will be installed in parking structure C, so customers can pay on the way to their car and exit the parking structure without waiting for a cashier. Contactless credit cards. Customers with contactless credit cards such as MasterCard, A-Pass, and American Express Express Pay will be able to waive their card at entry and exit lanes, making for a quicker transaction. Express exit lanes. Customers will be able to pay by credit card or prepay at a kiosk and exit through dedicated express lanes. Ticketless options. Customers will have the option to insert or waive a credit card upon entry and insert or waive the same credit card upon exiting. No tickets needed, saving time and eliminating paper. Look for PARCS at John Wayne Airport starting summer 2011. Questions? Contact us at 949-252-5200 or email at info@ocair.com.